Hey guys, this is Gonzalo from Spota Home in Porto. I'm in Rua da Alegria in an apartment which is very cool, very comfortable. It has two bedrooms with a double bed each. It has a nice and comfortable bathroom and a living room that's also very cool with a large size TV and a cute balcony. So I think you'll like this one. Let's start. So you enter the door of the apartment. And to the left, you have the living room with a fan, a heating unit, and a large size TV. Space for your magazines, maybe. Now, this is a nice couch, very, very comfortable, very big, with the dining table behind it and a picture of the city. It's very well lit. And here you have the kitchen with all the basic stuff a kitchen normally has, like a fridge and the stove, the microwave and the sink, some drawers, fully equipped as you can see. Now this is the balcony. Very quiet. Now I'm going to give you another view of the main space of the house. It has some lovely stuff on the walls. And here it is the bathroom, the toilet, the sink, and a very modern shower. Looks really, really good. And let's step out into bedroom number one, okay? Now this is a very well lit bedroom with a double bed, some cool lamps on the bedside tables, and a nice and modern wardrobe. Let me show you the view of the street. Very typical of the city. The heating unit, which is included. And now let's step out to bedroom number two. It's pretty much the same. You'll be satisfied with each one of them. So this is it. I think that you have all the reasons to come here and to be impressed. It's a really cool place and welcome.